Hey everyone, Anthony with Off Leash K9 Training. Today I picked up Brutus. Brutus is an 8-year-old Staffy. The owner just adopted him about a month ago, and he's just trying to get some peace of mind so he doesn't have any bad habits, and if he does, that he can work on him and control him inside of his condo. The owner is a disabled vet. He has some concerns with healing. Brutus doesn't want to move pretty much. We usually see dogs that want to take off. Brutus, on the other hand, he is older. He just kind of wants to stay behind. All right, so he brought him to us for help. Now let's see what he's got on day one. So we're starting with heel. He's a little excited, but he was starting out, you know, kind of behind me. Kind of had to pull him towards me there. Sniffing the surroundings like all dogs do when we first get to this park. They've never been here before. Trying to call him to me. I do get him to me. Trying to tell him sit. Not quite. Again, just a little excited. Trying down. I'm going to go around him just to try and get his attention a little bit better. Telling him down. Down, and then he sits. But again, no down. Telling him place. And he sniffs it, but he won't get on it.